Hello everyone, you're welcome to my channel. How you guys doing at home? What's happening in the house? What's happening in your city, in your country, wherever you are? What's happening there? Hope you're all doing good. On today's episode, I'm going to be talking about what I tag once upon a time. You remember those days they used to say stories like that while we were still very little? That was like, wow, story, what's a story? Once upon a time. I think maybe it's probably those who grew up in some particular areas, you know. Like me, we understand. But all the same, on today's episode, we're going to be talking about that. And before I get into that proper, I'm going to be sipping my, you guys are already used to that I like staying hydrated. Why filming? Why talking? So that I just like staying hydrated. If you, as far as liquid, water, wine, tea, coffee, not acid, whatever it is, I just like being full, you know. So I'm gonna be sipping, sorry about that. That was hot. And before, I almost forgot that part. I'm Favour Napoleon, and if you are joining me for the first time, you're welcome to my channel. And if you haven't subscribed, please press the subscribe button. And if you're already subscribed, just press touch, yeah, the notification button, so that you can always get all my episode immediately I upload. Now back to today's business. Today we're going to be talking about once upon a time. And you know, someone DM'd me, like three persons DM'd me. It was just like a coincidence. I was talking about stuff like that I should talk about this, and you know, so I said okay. So that was what really made this topic to come to reality, because of the three of them. I'm going to give them a shout out, maybe probably in my next video, you know, I don't know. Maybe probably in my next video. So I'm going to be talking about this today. And you know, some people used to say, oh, once upon a time, I remember when I used to be a rich man. I remember when I used to have a lot of money. I remember when I used to have millions in the bank. I remember when I used to have those houses, you know. And some other people will say, oh, I wish I was this. I wish I was that lady that knows how to sing very well. I wish I was that person. I wish I was that lawyer. I wish I was that banker. You know, they just have this wish. They wish they were someone else, not themselves. They wish they were this particular person, but they don't want to be themselves. They're always wishing that they were someone else. And then you have another set of people who just said, oh, I remember when I used to be this. I remember when I used to be that. So that is what we're going to be talking about today. Why do people always compare themselves with others? Why? So I'll say I got married 10 years ago, I have no child, and see my neighbors or my friends or one of my family members or my cousin that just got married last year, already have triplets. Even the first time she gave birth was triplets. Why? Why must people complain and compare themselves with others? And someone will say, oh, my friend that we graduated together 5 years ago, they got job immediately after graduation, and I'm here still searching. Why do we have to compare ourselves with other people? Why do we have to compare? Why do we always wish to be someone else? Why do you have to rely on your past? Why? There are some people who have made some silly mistake in the past and they keep dwelling there. They keep wishing, oh, I die now, or, you know. Why dwell there? Why rely on the past? Because those are one of the things that cause depression. 2010 is feast. 2011 is feast. 2013 is feast. 2019 is feast. Stop dwelling on your past. They are gone. Those years are gone. Even 2020 that we are now is running and is gone. So the past mistake, forget about them. You can't do anything about your past, but you can do so much with your future. There's so much you can do with your future. So why waste time dwelling on things? Why waste time comparing yourself? Everybody have their destiny. We all got our destiny. We all have different destiny. Your future is more valuable than your past. Don't dwell on your past. Don't. Every creature that was created on this earth, every human being, every animal, trees, whatever it is, birds, whatever they need to grow, whatever they need to progress, is all inside them. They don't need to look elsewhere. So stop looking at other people to compare yourself. Stop looking at other people's progress to validate yourself, to look down on yourself, or because people are getting this, you are not getting that. That's why people get depressed most of the time. So stop looking at the world like that. You know, everything you need to be better, everything you need to be great, everything you need to be on top, everything is built inside you. It's just like the egg. An egg is a chicken. Just like the birds. The egg is the birds. The trees. Every seed you see is a tree. So everything they need is just inside them. All you just need to do, all you just need to exhibit is just a little time. With a little time, the egg becomes the chicken. With a little time, the seed becomes the tree. It can even turn to a forest, a resort that everybody will go and start checking out for. But it didn't start there. So stop looking at yourself. Stop looking down on yourself because you are not achieving a particular... some things you want to achieve at a particular time, you start feeling condemned. Why live in the past when you still have a long way to your future? Why live in the past when you still have a long way to get there? Why? You need to know where you are actually going in life. You need to know your direction. You need to know your destination. Just like today, you woke up, maybe probably you were going to the market, you were going to the mall, you were going to the... where will I say now? You were going to where you were going. You were going out, you were going for a party. You know, you did not take the wrong turn because you knew where you are going. You did not take the wrong lane. You knew that you were going to the mall. You didn't take the wrong turn. You knew the direction. You knew the certain place you were going. So you were focused. You didn't start going to the right instead of you to be going to the left. You focus on the right or on the left or any direction you were going to. Why? Because you know your destination. So in life, if you know where you are going, you won't focus on the past. You won't. You will focus on the future, which is inside you. And you will focus on the present. And you will focus on the later, which is still inside you. Because I know where I'm going in life, because I know my destination. I've never smoked before. I've never drank alcohol before. For me to be addicted to it, because I know what smoking would do to me. I know what it would do to my body. I know the harm it would cause to my body. Why? Because I know my direction. And I know where I'm going. So because of that, my future is ahead of me. Then I focus on it. So when you know your destination, you know your focus, you know where you are going, you won't have time for unnecessary things. You won't have time for the wrong friends. You won't have time to go to the wrong place. You won't have time to listen to what people are saying, or what people, or the condemnation, or the body language that is coming from others most of the time. You have time for that. Why others are saying, I've not done a lot, I've not done much in the future. Others are saying something else. Others are saying I've accomplished a lot already. The future, let me just sit down and wait for the future. You don't sit and wait for the future, you know. No matter what you have accomplished in the past, there is still more to accomplish. What might take someone else 5 years might take you 2 years, and what might take someone else 10 years might take you 5 years. We didn't do that. It's just destiny. That's what happens in life. So what might take you 6 months might take another person 10 years to get, might take another person 10 years to have, you know. So the fact that you don't have it at the present doesn't mean you are not going to have it one day or someday. So let's not have that impression or feel condemning ourselves feel not up to or not equal to someone else. We all have our destinies to fulfill. We all have our time. You might be surprised that what you are trying to get is something, what you have is what someone else too is trying to get. So what you are throwing away is what someone else's dream. So life is like that. But in every way that you find yourself, appreciate yourself. Be grateful at that level. Be grateful at that stage. So don't feel inferior. Is it inferiority complex now or whatever it is? Don't feel bad of yourself. Don't. Everyone got their own journey. Everyone has their own journey. Everyone has their own time. That's what life is all about. We didn't make it that way, but it happens that way. You cannot actually impact your generation until you get to that level of, it doesn't matter what they do, it doesn't matter what they say, it doesn't matter, I don't care, I'm going to get to my destination. So if you know your direction, you won't be regretting, you won't be wishing you were someone else. All you'll be hoping and building and planning and I'm looking for the word now I'm focusing on is for you to get to your destination, not to compare yourself with other people. Don't compare yourself with other people. You are unique just the way you are, and everything that you need to become what you really want to be, everything is inside you. Already, I gave you an instance of the egg. I gave you an instance of the seeds, of the trees. You know, everything is inside you. So you don't need to be wishing you were someone else. All you just need to do is to focus on yourself. All those things will come. The babies, the money, the job, the work, whatever it is, they will come. They are all inside you. And I've come to today episode. I've come to the end of today episode. Hope you like this episode today. Hope you like it. Hope you had fun while listening. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Subscribe, share, like, give this video a thumbs up. And let's know what you think about this episode. You know, I always like being in the comment section. I always like being there. Let's gist there. Let's see there. And promise me you're going to stay happy and see you in the next episode. Bye. 'Hope you had fun. I hope you had fun. I hope you had a nice time. I hope you had a nice time. And oh God. Oh my God.